next one. He's really good, isn't he? What?
We're here for John Paul.
That's if he ever comes.
Oh, of course he'll come. He's dead in the spike.
No, he's not.
Well, why have you gone on a date with him then?
Hannah, I know you don't like him, but it's not up to you.
I think he's cute.
What, you fancy?
You're jealous.
He's not as gorgeous as you know, Gunther.
Oh, great, he's coming over now.
Come on, Hannah. Is John Paul not around?
Does it look like it?
I thought you two were joining in.
No, they're not, and it's not his fault that she'll crash your date. Look, I think we should give it another chance. Ask John Paul out again.
Sarah?
Sorry, this is your business. How exactly?
I'm just trying to help.
Yeah, well, don't.
You see? See what he's like?
What was that? He's not going to ask John Paul out now, is he?
Don't bet on it. I plant the seed. Watch it grow.
Oh, here he is.
Where have you been?
Been waiting ages for you. You didn't think you weren't coming.
Yeah, I had to sort the music out. I wasn't sure I was going to play.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Spike. Wasn't he amazing? Unbeatable, I reckon. Eh?
Yes, that's me then. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
Right, next up we have the DJ from the loft. Let's see what John Paul McQueen's got to offer, eh?
Got a bigger entourage than J-Lo.
It's my loyal fans, they're very devoted.
Yeah, so I say. It's lipstick. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. I don't want anybody accusing me of trying to put you off.
Spike. Tomorrow night.
What about it?
I'm not asked. There's a thing at the loft.
Right.
I might check it out.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, it is.
Well, have a good time.
Yeah, I will. Just, you know.
Are you running back to Hannah?
No.
She's pretty.
Yeah, but we're just mates.
If you say so.
Seriously, she's not my type.
So who is? Louise. You see, me, I've got this thing about DJs.
You must love yourself, then.
Blonde, blue-eyed DJs. There's one in particular who I can't stop thinking about. And I want to kiss him. Very much. But I'm not sure he'll let me.
He will.
Think.
Hello, have you seen Madonna's body?
Not up close, no.
The woman's pure muscle.
Yeah, but she's old. I mean, she's had kids. Plus, Pink would totally beat her to a pulp.
Madonna's hard as nails.
Well, but Pink's trailer trash, isn't she? I mean, she was born to fight.
I mean, I should know. Wait till you meet my sisters.
Was that an invitation?
More of a threat, really. Nah, seriously, any one of my sisters would kick Madonna's...
So, we're going to the loft.
Well, maybe you can wait for a minute.
Oh, you'll find yours. You're gone already.
Actually, you know what? I'm tired. Go on, you go. I've had my head in a book.